travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore, where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today. Come on, Zambia.
You I'm so mad my mic has been muted for the past 2 minutes.
But I was saying I burnt my hand. And then I had to go find my Christmas decorations. Which I found them. I'm sweating a little bit. I'm just turning it now. I didn't want to AFK. I'm not going to AFK. I got to turn the AC off. my god. Honestly, Poe, that sounds amazing. Okay, so I got some activities. I got some things. I'm gonna sneeze. It's gonna come. That's what she said. What the fuck is that? Your boxes aren't showing up as a shape to me. It's just box, 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 box. Looks like Tetris. Is it a face? So, I was gonna stream. Sunday. But I had some family drama. I definitely couldn't. I was literally sitting here, actually wearing the same outfit because I was gonna wear this. And, about to turn it on. On preview. And then I just definitely couldn't, so. Then I didn't really get any sleep that night. So I was really tired yesterday. And then I was gonna wake up early today, but I slept in because I was tired. Pretty much I've just been fucked the whole week. And I started attempting to work a real job, and it just, you know. Just wanna give up. Not really, it's not that bad. But I don't like people relying on me, which is a problem, because that's what it is, you know? I'm just inventorying alcohol. But I do have some nuts. Dude, they gave me so many walnuts. Hi, Fisher. Oh! I have a gift to open. Pretty exciting. Dude, if it was like organizing weed, that'd be a different story. But it's just like wine. All it's doing is making me want to be like prestigious about my wine choosing, which doesn't really work for me because I can only get the $6 ones. You know? I like this video of a rabbit eating. Dude, I only want good wines now. Because all they have is good wine. Yeah, pretentious. But still prestigious. It can be both. They wouldn't even pay you to organize weed. I know, I do it for free.
Finally shut up. Leveled up to roasted chicken subcell.
Yo, Kaiser. Yeah, I can. Wines can be prestigious. Like a prestigious vineyard that creates a certain wine. Go fuck yourself. Okay, I have a gift. Because I'm a queen. My prestigious wine. Can I open it? Fisher, can I open it? Hi, Rob Dog. Hi, Merc.
I sent you anthrax. Yeah, I sent it back.
Okay. I saved these bags and let Benny sleep in them. Because I used to keep getting him pineapples and alligators, but they just get so dirty and it's not worth washing it. So I just use these bags and like old sweatshirts and cut them up and make little beds. Oh! Okay, I don't want to read the card because it'll ruin the surprise. Dude, this is exciting. Okay, I'm reading the card. I think I know what it is, which makes me excited because I just saw the other one outside in the box and I was like, I can't wait to set it up. Hey, Kaiser, hold on. Thank you for the 24 months. 2 years, dude. 2 fucking years. Down that dark hole. I just opened the stream and she made a noise. Ho ho ho, ho ho ho, we are Santa's elves. Yeah, well, I don't want your sexual things. Ah, this one's so cool! It reminds me of, the owl reminds me of, I can't remember what it is, but it reminds me of something. I don't want to show you the picture because you don't deserve to see it. What is it? Guess. You have to guess. Hey, I got a Christmas cup. My favorite animal used to be penguins, so my sister got me all the penguins. Isn't that nice? It's a nutcracker. Kirby was right. We need penguin emotes, dude. Dude, no one has cute penguin emotes. We got chickens. Let's get every fucking type of bird. Let's get bald eagle. And different birds. Ew, that penguin sucks. Whose is it? Oh, wait. What's her face has one. What's her face has penguin? Hafu, yeah. Okay, well, we'll do other penguins, okay? We'll do other penguins. Why not an ostrich? Exactly. And turkeys. Turkey, ostrich. You name it. Parrot? Can't name any other birds. No one has owls. No one has owls. It's so fluffy on the back. Oh my god, this is my favorite one. Well, I don't know because they're all so different. You know, how do you choose a favorite? Hey, if you guys had kids, do you think you'd have a favorite kid? Look! And it's sparkly. Something smells good. Look at how sparkly the owl is. Yo, M60, thank you so much. Thanks. Thank you for the host. Hi, slippers. And it has a little bed seat. Oh, dude, if this opened, this would be a good place to keep your weed. I love it. Thank you, Fisher. You got banned. Hi, Cheeky. Dude, it has a nest. It has fluffy hair. This is the front. Hey, I have some nuts that we can crack. Usually you put a walnut or a chestnut in there, but we'll use this. Okay, here's a majority of a whole walnut. If I can find a whole one, we'll crack that motherfucker. Hey, little one. Okay. Yo, Rob Dog, thank you for whoa! Thank you, anonymous gifter gifted Rob Dog a tier one sub. Thank you, and you're new, and you gifted a sub to Slavy Ukraini. Oh! Thank you. I had to make up for a few. You put the little nutty nut into little nutcracker mouth. Oh, an insert like little cartridge. Oh, look at he go. And we crack. Eee. Oh, it's stuck to its teeth. Oh, we need to floss. It's stuck. It's stuck. Well, we got a nice dentist stick. No, no operation on the boobs. We got a nice dental flossing stick that we can use. This has been in my mouth. This is why you floss. And sub giveaway. It's worth 2 cents now. And that's how your little nuts get cracked. Yo, Fisher, thank you for gifting a sub to Samia. I keep getting hair in my mouth. Like, one strand. It's not, like, a lot. Dude, thank you. Oh, the nuts fell out the back. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on out. Sometimes you gotta blow it. Well, that's how it's done. It didn't crack that much. It really didn't crack that much. We kind of failed. Hopefully no one eats this trail mix. It was on the ground. I took a bite and then I put it back in the bag. Yeah, dude, my hamstrings are pretty good. I did them in the gym today. Crazy llama. Hi, Hermo. Yo, crazed llama. Thank you. I was gonna say, how are you? But I want to say thank you as well. Fisher!
Oh yeah, forgot this.
Thank you for the 47 month
Sella.
Resub. Dude, my roosters are good today. I'm feeling it. I'm fucking feeling it, you know? Like melting ice on the sun. Hi, Aurora. Hey! Hey! I can't hear music. Where do I put the nutcracker? I was gonna set up my Christmas decorations. And I can do that. Thank you, King Cartman. Or I can just sit here, you know, and then we can do Christmas decorations tomorrow. Sorry, it's a little moist under here. Just wanna air it out. It's only when I stream. It's only when I stream, you know? It's like there's... Is my shirt inside out? God fucking damn it, guys. Hold on. Hey! Fox Matrix, huh? I'm on top now. No one can beat me. 2, 3, 2, 3. That's 5 and 5. That's 10. Did the math in my head. Boom. And thank you for putting hashtag charity. I need to put my shirt outside in. Outside, it was right. It was right. Why would my tag shut? I don't understand. You know, my room is closed. The Christmas lights. I can plug the lights in and then throw them on the phone. Lord. Should I do that? Dude! Where are you from? Oh. Okay. It was a sticker. Comfy rolls. Hi. Hi, Pep Guy. Oh, I'm sorry you're new and I did a lot of chickens. Yo, John Matrix. Thank you. There's a Fox Matrix 30 and there's a John Matrix 31. Are they related? Are they stepbrothers? Are they the same person? Questions we must ask. I should put lights around here. Was there? Yeah, there was. What they're supposed to be to? She said I may need a tracking number if she couldn't find it, but maybe I need the tracking number for just the other one. Yo, Toy Man, I'm so glad that you're streaming. Charity, thank you, Toy Man. Dude, I'm glad I'm streaming and I'm not making it up, okay? I know I'm a bullshitter sometimes. Only a little bit. But I really have been wanting to stream. I don't want to look away and say that. I really have been wanting to stream. I just really had some caca cuckoo caca. Literally caca cuckoo. I was supposed to go to a Christmas party on Sunday, and then that didn't go well because Dawn and I got in a fight. We started being each other's ass, and then like May I have mod? Christmas party, and then I was like, I'm just gonna stay home and stream. Then she stole my fucking makeup, so I was like, I can't turn the camera on. And then I stayed home after driving 40 minutes to go get my makeup so I could stream, because I was like, I want to be a pretty person. And then it just went downhill from there. But then I talked to my father and got told a story I don't think I would have gotten told had all this caca didn't happen. So in the end, I'm thankful for that caca. Not caca. Oh God. But like pooping, you know, like just bad things happening. Because I had a good conversation with my dad and I learned something I didn't know. And you know, it makes me appreciate my dad more, you know? And I used to be a big bitch to him. So everything happens for a reason. Yo, Nick, thank you for the 31 months. Oh, you and Paul are the same. Oh, I got a rooster. Thank you, sirs. And Anonymous, thank you for gifting Burson a sub. Yeah, dude. I really want to ask a question. And due to my lack of... due to my lack of time on Twitch recently, I feel like, you know, it's just a question, you know? What bad things could come from it? But then I remember, oh, don't ask questions sometimes because people get a little angry at the dumbest things. So I'll just keep it to me and my crackers. Nutcracker. You know? Yeah, Tanner was here. I don't know where he went. Hey, Jackie Chan randomly played. That won't be... I really didn't mean it like that. I actually just, you know... Yo, thank you, Lee... I want to say Phoenix, because that's what its abbreviation is. Yo, thank you, LeeFix. Hashtag charity. Had to drive to... Oh, it is Phoenix! Had to drive to Tucson today for work from Phoenix and thought to myself, would have been cool to run into Celeste and say hi, but I didn't, so hi. Well, one day. One day... by random chance, and then you'll be like, yo, I'm Lee Phoenix, and then, hey, maybe you'll be on Lee Street in Tucson, and we'll see each other on Lee Street in Tucson. That would be crazy, because your name is Lee. Is it true that you're the sole cause for Big Wiener Jenkins, I'm assuming? And I thought he had a girlfriend, and I'm assuming that's why. You know? I like the normal version of this song. Hey, yo, I don't stalk Post Malone, but I see he got a haircut, you know? It just popped up on my thing. I like it. Not that he'll ever hear me say this, but I just want to say it looks nice, you know? Keep it up. Has a good voice, too. Was the question, has anyone put their nuts in the cracker? Dude, I've actually... What do you mean? You were here for me cracking one. Are the leaves all supposed to dangle? I have pine cones, too. We can make pine cone glitter. My hobbies... I climbed today with Zahn, and Zahn is getting into climbing, which is good, because she needed to do more things. I like to hike. I like to watch hiking things. I really like to watch climbing things. I like to cook. You know what? I got a fuckload of hobbies. What kind of question is that? I got a ton of hobbies. I mean, what kind of answer is my answer? I like to... Hi, Zonzi. Zonzi. I like to play instruments. I like to dance in my living room and in public, but... only when I'm feeling the beat. I like to sing a song. How come you've never done a cooking stream when you like cooking so much? Well, I like to shit too, but that doesn't mean I want to do a shitting stream. Climbing, hiking, cooking, playing instruments, dancing, singing. Do you love lamp? No. I don't know what this is. I just mean, you know, it's like if it's in there and you gotta go, it's like you don't want to sit there around with it in you. You just want to go get it out. You know, let the flow go. You're just making a good point, right? Sounds like I have a nice life. I mean, yeah, I just wish I did more. I just wish I did more, like streaming, I guess, because I think. Streaming is more fun than some of those things. You liking shit so much explains you loving Mitch for 2 years, to be honest. Dude, I don't think lost obsession and love is the same thing. Yeah. Just want to say that. Celeste, yo, what up? Nothing much, dude. Nothing much. Why would I ban Burson? Dude, I thought Josh was on to like 40 different women. That's how you know it's time to drink up. When you lose Josh. When you lose Josh. It's time to go. Where's the vodka? I'm just kidding. It's not vodka. I actually was saving this for the thing, and then my dad and I shared it, and then I left. And then there was only this much left, so I'm only doing this much, because that's all I have. This is a makeup for my Sunday night stream. Because it was going to be a Christmas party, okay? It's going to be a Christmas party. I'm a class act, I know. I'm pretty classy. Okay, I'm gonna actually have to- Dude, you did that? Wow, thank you, Juan. Thank you! I'm gonna have to reopen my P.O. box because I was having some problems. I hope I can get the same one. Yeah, dude, where's the drop? You know, Leaf Phoenix, you fucking know. Song name? I know, it's so beautiful, it makes me cry. Wrong way. But the beginning part's the best part. Do you guys care if I rewind it? Yo, thank you, Kaiser. I was gonna say Kaiser 14. Thank you for the 14 bits. No, why am I begawking for that? Hi, Hateful, long time no see main list. How are you, dude? Still missing the rap. Hi, I'm doing well. How are you? I mean, I thought you were actually talking about my ferret for a second, and then I was like, oh. There is no drop in this one, though. He came out with an album called Where's the Drop? And it just has, like... No, Lee Phoenix, I did not. I only heard this right when it came out. For 4 minutes of ad, dude, I didn't do it. I didn't control the ads. No, the songs aren't bad if you're, like, sitting in your life, anywhere, sitting in life, you know, and you're sad and you just listen to the songs, you know. I really like to run on the treadmill to the song. It's pretty intense. Why do I enjoy climbing? I feel like it's taught me a lot with myself. I know it may sound ridiculous, but I feel like I've broken a lot of mental barriers, and it's just something completely different than anything else I've tried. You know? I know it sounds ridiculous, but I feel like it's like made me a different person. Kind of. It's introduced me to other things. Things that I really appreciate, like other things in nature. It kind of gives you like a different point of view in, I would say, mentally and physically. You know, you're fucking climbing a wall outside. You get to be places not a lot of people go, you know? Yeah, I think discipline, but at the same time, heights are like a phobia or were a phobia of mine. And every time I would climb, even halfway up inside, like, a gym, I would freak out. And then outside, like, I couldn't even make it 15 feet up. And then I remember, like, I remember. This happened, like, a month ago. I climbed, like, a 100-foot thing, which is ridiculous to me because usually I only do, like, 30 to 70. And not even 70. And I fucking did it, and I was really scared. And instead of, like, I don't know, I just did something that I really thought I didn't want to do, Or, like, I told myself on the ground, oh yeah, I want to do that. And then I was like, I can do it. And then I got on the wall. I was like, I can't fucking do this. And then I did it, you know? Did you fall? I mean, even if I did, it wouldn't have mattered. But no! DM? Hi, I'm Kui. I'll have to check. I don't know. I just... You know? If you're scared of something, why not try it? And I tried. Does it make you thick? I mean, if you want buff arms and buff shoulders and a strong back and core, if you just want a big torso, like all the guys at the gym that I see that don't do leg day should just go climb, you know? They don't fucking do leg day anyway. They should just go climb because it's fun and you build a lot of muscle. And it's not like really hard on your body, I would say, because it's kind of just like pull-ups, you know? You're not like using any like intense weights that crash down on you and you're like, ah, you know? What are classes for climbing like? I've never taken a climbing class. But, I mean, I'm a bad climber. But, with climbing, what's important is not just, like, how strong your arms and everything is and your core. It's, like, how can you move your body to, one, make it easier, two, reach for the thing, or, like, just position your body to get up it, what they call it, the beta or whatever. Straight up the route. How did I learn? I just climbed. How come I don't see you often? Because I suck. I was honestly on a climbing trip, Lee and I went on a trip and to Moab, the one we went to with Utah, and we had a choice. We climbed on that trip, and that was my first time climbing, and I just remember being like, I'm so fucking scared, but I want to do it. And then I was just like, you have to do it. If you don't do it, you're never gonna be able to do it again. And then we had to rappel the next day, and then I was just like, I just want to get over my fear of heights and try it and do more outdoor stuff, because that trip really just like made me appreciate, you know, not having that much stuff and enjoying my time in life, you know. Since that trip, I could live without a lot of shit, you know? Rappelling sounds scary. No, it's really not. What's scary is kind of like holding, when you're climbing up high outside and you're holding on, and it's like, your brain is kind of like, not used to you being up that high in that position, and you're just like, what the fuck? So it's like when you're holding on and you feel like you can't hold on anymore and you feel like you're gonna fall, that's like the scariest part. But then you like fall and the rope catches you, so you're fine. If you're top roping, you know, like the friction in the rope from the belay on the ground. If you're lead climbing or sport climbing, whatever they call it, is like you carry the rope up with you and put it in new notches every time, you know, like you pull the rope up. A lot of people pull in their mouth still, and then you clip it in, and then like sometimes you'll climb like 20 feet or something. It depends on the climb, how high it is, you know, how many pitches there are. Like you clip it on the next bolt, and sometimes like the bolts are really far apart, so you'll fall from high up, and then you're like, ah, fuck! And then you just like kind of have to learn how to fall, I guess. Yo, Rob Dog, thank you so much, dude. You're new and you just like, oh, yo, thank you so much for gifting a sub to the Joe Hinney Digital. Oh, bye. Oh, okay. Farewell, I guess. How much does the gear cost for climbing? What the fuck? An anonymous gifter is gifting 5 tier 1 subs to Celeste Community. Dude, anonymous, thank you for giving Easy Street 19 a sub. And KTP2, Cheeky Mate, Broken, and Oratobar. Just shut up, this is a community, okay? We're happy holding hands. Was that enough? Dude, thank you. Wow! I don't know who did that. I actually don't. I could guess, but I still don't even think. I still am caught in between two people. And then even then, it could be completely wrong. So thank you, one. Wow. Hi, Hoopow. To answer the question of like climbing gear, shoes are on sale right now at REI. So if you want to get shoes, you can get a good pair of La Sportiva ones. And the ones that I use are, they're actually men's shoes. I didn't know, but I like them the most. Try and get the one, they're like orange and red and they lace. I like the lace ones because you can make them tighter. They're like 60 for not a great pair, but they're on sale for 60 to like 130. A harness is like, I mean, it really varies, but you could probably find one for 30 that's not that good to like 60. And I like my black diamond harness, but it doesn't really matter as long as you know how to harness yourself in. And then you can, honestly, all you need is a pair of shoes to boulder. But to rope climb, you need, one, you need to learn how to fucking climb. Because you'll have to buy a rope, and you'll have to lead climb, and you'll need a belayer. So, just, if you're getting into climbing, just stick with bouldering, because you can be alone, you know? You don't really need to buy a chalk bag, because if you go to a gym, you can honestly borrow one. But yeah, you can get a cheap chalk bag. Climb barefoot, your feet start to become literal hands. Some people do that. I had you at, Bacock, Baba Bacock. Oh, thank you. I know now what is Diva. Oh, you know? Did you play it? Or her? Him? I mean, her? It's a she. You going to Whitney with us in September? Mount Whitney? Bouldering is climbing, but not giant tall rocks. Like, not tall rocks. Like, an example, I guess, would be like El Capitan. You don't have to climb El Capitan. There's things that are shorter than that. But bouldering is like more intense moves. You know, like, you know, it's not like climbing. It's like, or like, you know, the crimpy stuff. I don't know. I only have words, you know? I only have sounds. I don't have words. Bouldering, climbing. It's shorter. You don't need a rope because you can just fall. You need a crash pad. Bouldering is a form of rock climbing that is performed on small rock formations or artificial rock walls known as boulders without the use of ropes or a harness. There you go. I like bouldering crimpy boulders. Oh, like in a gym, like I meant like in a gym equipment. All you need is shoes. Sarbear. Sarbar. Fuck, I always want to say bear. I just noticed you have perfect skin. Nah, dude. You silence the lambs. It's just, it's my makeup. It covers a lot. My skin has been getting better, but... Hi, shiny. Hypno. Doing dinos is the best part of bouldering. I still need to do an intense dino that I really want to... I just am a pussy, you know? I need to find a good climb in my gym because I haven't been outside. That has a good dino. And I think there is one, but I couldn't tell. I would want to see someone else do it, but at the same time, I'm like, fuck seeing someone else do it. Just don't be a pussy, you know? Hi, that is Celeste. Goodbye, your touch. Yo, Toy Man, thank you, by the way. Do you think you could play some Purity Rings? Yeah! No! I want to get a Switch because I want to play Brawl. Not Brawl. I want to play Super Smash, the new Super Smash, and then I could play with you guys and go pew, 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 pew. I will play Purity Ring. My search isn't working, though. Yeah, dude! We could have a Smash tourney. Oh, I'd really want to beat Poe. Me and Elias miss you while I'm here now, so let's live in the now. I was really mad at myself and just like upset. I was like, I was driving down because I went up to the place where I am kind of working, I guess. I don't know. I just don't feel like an employee. You know, I just feel like a dumb bitch doing shit. Sorry for swearing. I just feel like a dummy doing stuff, you know? And then sometimes I get money for it. But at the same time, I'm like, I wonder if they only allowed me to work here because they feel bad for how dumb I am. But I was just like, dude, I'd rather stream and not be like a relevant good streamer than have my life be taken over by a normal job. Does that make sense? And I know that sounds really bad, and I am lucky that I have this opportunity, but at the same time, I'm like, I can't sacrifice the things that I want to. And I've said this in the past with school, and I've sinned. So I'm trying to fix it, okay? Hatched a lot of arguments working inside me. Dude, my inventory skills are pretty good. Not really, but they can improve. But I just need to be, you know, it's multiple things at once. It's the physical part, and then it's like the on Excels, and I have to do the Excel more thing tonight. I just have to get more acquainted with what I'm doing because I don't know anything about wine and I'm inventorying wine and all these wines are like, I can't even say the fucking name, you know? This whole time I was like, all red wine tastes the same. That's me. That's the type of person I am. And I'm organizing wines. No, you can't go by the pictures. Let me tell you, there's like 40 different wild horse wines. One's a Merlot, one's a Pinot, one's a Cab, and they all have the same bottle. Okay? And it's so annoying. And I'm just like, I found like 80 wild horses. I don't mind it because it's like not difficult, it's just time consuming. And I would rather that than having to figure something out with my brain, you know? I had to watch the movie Sideways. You'll get used to it. Yeah, dude, once, see, like, I'm reading I made a new Excel sheet with everything that they had, and then I have to, and then I went and did, like, the physical organization and inventory of it, because the person that did it last just fucking quit. And was like, peace. And I went in there and I was like, what the fuck is going on, you know? I just burped and it felt really good. If I'm not gonna lie, it felt really good. Excuse me, but it felt great. Am I close to graduating? Dude, I don't know. I honestly am thinking about switching to ag business just so I can get it done quicker. Because I already have, like, a majority of the stuff done. You know, I can just graduate if I do agribusiness with a focus in marketing. Which is like, I don't see why not, you know? I don't really know what I want to do with my life at this point. When I'm done with school, I really want to go on a big hike. I just want to hike. So that's why I'm just like, just get my degree at this point. And I know one thing that sounds fun to me and the game in life is like just having my own kind of like farmland and baking things and then selling it at a farmer's market and then eventually having like a little local shop somewhere, maybe in Oregon. Yeah, I want to do the PCT this summer. But I really want to do the PCT this summer. You go to U of A, right? Yeah. Hey, I used to go to Amish regions in Wisconsin and they were fun. Here's your future farmersonly.com. Yeah, I have my permit for the PCT. I want to do a zone. Get on Fortnite. Okay. Dude, you used to not want me to do anything and now you want me to. You just want to smoke fat doinks and Amish. Am I chatting with Connor? Juddings, are you going to do it? Do you want to do it? Hey, there's the Great Western Trail, and I don't think it's really connected and put together, but I was like, why is there no trail that goes through the Mexico-Arizona border, up through, like, southern Arizona, up through, like, Tonto Forest, and then... like you could go through Mount Lemmon. I think the AZT Arizona Trail does it, but start there and then you go like through Flagstaff and past the Grand Canyon, and then I want to link into Utah and then go past Zion and go all the way up, and then you could go through what is it, Idaho? Is it Idaho? Google Maps. I forgot my geography for a second. I get Iowa, Idaho. I know Iowa is like to the right. Is it Idaho? Or is it, what's it called? It is Idaho. Okay, so go up and then This is the hike I want to do. Hold on, I can't see chat quick, okay? Bear with me. Oh, never mind. I can't show you my thing because it says where I am. Dude, don't show where me I am. Don't show where me I am. It has a blue dot on me. Okay, I guess I can show it because you can't really see anything. But anyway, Tucson is down here. And then you start at the border. Go up through here. I want to like go up here. This is like kind of Phoenix area. Go up here by the Grand Canyon. Meet here around Zion. Or not meet, but like walk into around here, which is where Zion is. Go up, go up, go up. You hit Salt Lake City around here. Go through Idaho. No idea what fucking trail this would be. And then go up and through Montana. And then hit the thing. I want to do that. I want to do that as a trail. Walking. The PCT, the Pacific Crest Trail, you start somewhere down here. And you go through the Sierras. And then you go up, 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 boom, to Washington. Or to Canada. I want to do the PCT first. And then the Southwest Trail. They're still putting it together though. Stream it. Zon and I want to make videos. I'll stream snipe you in the bush. Google knows. If I go, would only do a section off the entire PCT. Why? Then die in Alaska in a bus after eating poison berries. Yeah, I feel like you just have to be a little more intelligent. You're gonna hike that? Yeah. Pretty sure that's gonna take you months. The PCT I think I could do in 3 months in between semesters. I know this is going to take me months. I want to do it. I strive for it. I have no sadness or despair or dread or when I think about it. And I just want to fucking do it, you know? Hi, LeBron. I just want to walk it. Why hike when you can drive? Go to Thailand one day. On obligations and responsibilities. On? Dude, you don't have any. What's the longest you've been on a hike before? Only like a week. But I know I could do it. LOL. Why are you saying LOL? I mean, you can doubt me all you want. You know, I know what I'm capable of physically and mentally. Have you looked into hiking the Inca Trail? Yeah, I would love to do that too. That's a big goal. How long do I think I can grow my armpit hair out? Dude, I don't know. I'll have to see. No, you don't carry 3 months worth of food. You send yourself more food at stops along the way. So you'll pack a decent amount or enough to last you until the next town. Where you send yourself some, where you have to have someone at home to have sent you those packages, to send you those packages, but you pack them all before and then you send them. All I need to bring with me, how do you charge your cell phone? You can get a portable chargers, like the little portable ones. Zon and I have a majority of the stuff. What kind of food? You get dehydrated meals from like REI, or a lot of people do Top Ramen because it's cheap and it's light and you can just add water. It really depends. Like there's people that hike with not a lot of stuff and barely anything and like a really light pack. And then there's people that do it with like at least a 40 pound pack. Do a hike like that, take a break and break it up into a month at a time before you dive into it. No! No! Fuck that. No challenge. To me, it's not the challenge physically. It's no, I don't even see it as a challenge. I just see it as something I really want to do, and I just have no negativity towards it, you know? The only thing I would worry about, I'm not even worried about death out there. I feel like I'm completely capable. The only thing I'm kind of worried about is a grizzly bear, you know, or a wild cat that is mad because they can't find food and water. That's the only thing I'm afraid of, you know? I'm not afraid of running out of food. I'm not afraid of running out of water. I just feel like that comes to human error and don't fuck up. I never had a single friend be able to jump into the Appalachian Trail for longer than a month. I don't know. Some people are just have different things that they care about doing, you know? I feel like I can't. Yeah, I'm worried about losing my muscle tonage. You know, it's like, that's the only thing I'm going to think about while I'm out there. I'm going to want to work out more while I'm out there. I'm going to want to be doing, like, weights. I'm not having any weights, you know? Hiking, I'm just going to burn all that off, you know? And it's like, I've worked so hard with my squats, and I'm just going to get rid of it in one hike. That's what I don't want to do. I really don't doubt myself. Your mind will change within 3 weeks. I don't think so. I mean, especially since I'll be with my sister. I don't think you guys understand. I really think about this a lot. I feel like I've really come to a place in my life where there's nothing at home. Like, the only thing I'll desire maybe is like a hot shower. If I'm cold, you know, and then when I'm clean. But it's like, when I'm out there, it's like it's like your context changes, you know? I feel like you don't have the same desires, you know? Because it's like, when you're in town, like, obviously, you sit around and you're surrounded by all the stuff that is at your fingertips. When you're out there, it's like, you don't have a fucking choice to have that or not. So it's just like, oh, okay, well, then, whatever. And it's just like, I enjoy being out there. If I'm in town, I really hate it, you know? I like being out in nature. I don't know, I just really like it. Jimmy, I completely understand why you doubt me, and especially with that point of view, but I really have no doubt within myself that I can do the whole thing. I plan on doing at least 30 miles a day with flat ground. When it gets to the Sierras, I don't know how many miles a day I'll be able to do, but when it's flat ground, I think I can do 30 a day. Guys, when I was hiking in Yosemite, I was at the front of the fucking line, no trekking poles, and just doing shit, okay? Living my life. You just don't stop walking, you know? You just don't stop. It's like, you just walk, and it's just like, you just go, you know? I just don't even think about it. I really don't think about it. I just go, you know? I don't know. Yeah, just walk. Dude, I look like a beautiful woman, okay? Oscar hearts. I got an hourglass figure. Giant prestices. Big badonkadonk. I don't know what you're talking about. Just go 4 miles a day and we'll see you a year later? No. Yeah, but it's not the same as a marathon. Dude, I don't mind. You know what? Your doubt fuels me even more. Every step I take that I hate, that I actually end up hating, because I know there will be some days where I'm like, fuck this. I'll just be like, they told me I couldn't do it. I don't want to shit on their face. I can do it. Not like that. But you know what I mean? Dude, I think it's something I have to do in my life, you know? And that is enough drive for me. If I don't do it in my life, I'll be really sad. And I want to do it in my life. I think it's a great thing to do at my age and at my point right now, where I'm really just like settling into who I possibly may be and how I fit in this earth, you know? And I just think it's a good thing. I know what I'm signing up for. I watch videos of the PCT all the time. I can't listen to Pewdiepie anymore, I don't think. Oh, I like this one. I didn't watch a vlog about it. I mean, obviously nothing prepares you until you're there, but I've gone on backpacking trips before. It's just that on steroids, you know? It's like the backpacking I've done already, but fucking crazy. For a crazy amount of time. Oscar. You're a dumbass.
So unicorn, you tell yourself no. It's like when you lie down, things going slow.
No, I've never done 30 miles a day, but I think I can. I mean, at first I'll probably start with like 10. I've done like 16 in a day. The most I've done is 16. I know what it all... I know what the hike entails. For preparedness, time-wise. I know how hiking with a pack is for a certain amount of days. With the pack that weighs the same amount. It just is gonna be like that, but... for 3 months. You know? And then at that point, it's just gonna be... I'm not doubting my physical ability to do it. The only thing would be my mental ability, but at this point, I feel like I've been able to train my brain to succeed. So, you know what? You guys can shit on me all you want, you know? But I know who I am and what I'm capable of. The shit I do here. The shit you see. The shit you don't see. The shit I see. How much does the pack weigh? The goal is 30 pounds or lighter. I want to go for lighter because I want to do more miles. You know, a lot of people take like... some people can take up to 6 months doing it, but I want to do it in between semesters. So I want to do it in between school. And the thing is, when you're out there, it's like, oh, you're going to walk that far in a day. And it's just like, there's nothing else to do. What the fuck else are you going to do? Sit by your... But when we would walk, like... 8 miles, and then we would just sit, because you can get that done in a pretty decent amount of time if all you are doing is hiking. You guys have no other obligations aside from packing your stuff and then walking, you know? By the time you get to your camp, you're just sitting there, and you're like, I feel like I could walk more because I'm bored just sitting here. You have to set up, your feet will blister and hurt after a while.
Y'all motherfuckers don't know what I know. Okay? Y'all think I'm the most inexperienced person that's never even been outside and even walked. Y'all acting like I've never even walked before. Like, we're done talking about this. You're just annoying me. Sorry, I had to get that out. Not all of you, but some of you. Jimmy, why don't you go fucking walk and get away from your computer? I don't want to see your typing anymore, okay? Dude, I did cower in fear, but I climbed recently, and I defeated my demons. I defeated my demons, Poe. What can you say? Have you ever cried at something and then defeated it later? No.
I don't know if you have. Good for you if you have. Okay, so everybody except for Poe want to play Fortnite?
Oh, yeah.
I wear Lederhosen. Thank you. For the $10 donation, that will go to a backpack. I had to return my last one. No, Jimmy. Lederhosen. Money, I got the hits, get in the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, get in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the hits, get in the taking drugs. I told you guys my hobbies. Hiking is what? You can find me in the club, bottle full of love. Baby, I got what you need. I didn't invite you, Oscar. You're not invited. Leave. Dude, why do they have to be fucking edgy and say and call the music A-R-E and B instead of just the R and the B? Does the R and the B stand for the R and B, or is it just... I don't understand what the fuck this is supposed to mean, you know? What is the difference? Are they saying the R and the B to be edgy? Oh, rhythm and beat. Why couldn't they just say that before? Rhythm and blues. Why do they have to call it R? They type it on Spotify. They type it like this. R and B. Fucking Edgemasters over here.
Christmas hits.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yo, Celeste, BBC production manager here. We were trying to contact you about your phone, but the secret number is not working. So on this way, take notes. The next movie, take with 5 times 12. Underneath the Christmas tree. Are you gonna chill with Mitch? No. No plans to. Could ever know. Chill, dude, I'm chilling. Oh, when? Oh. Get Subnautica and the Epic Launcher. It's free. It's a good game.
I don't know!
Oh, yeah.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need, and I won't care about the present underneath the Christmas tree.
Get Subnautica.
Floss your teeth.
I just want you to own more than you could ever know.
Are you gonna play R2-D2? We're just talking about playing it. I'm not gonna play it. Okay. I can play Subnautica. It is free.
The snow.
Or I can play Fortnite. Or I can do both. Finish Celeste. I'll finish, dude, I'll probably finish the hike before I get to level 120 on World of Warcraft.
All I want for Christmas is you.
I have to download Subnautica.
Baby.
I'm not playing WoW. Hi, Ethelyn. I want to play old school RuneScape because my brother was talking about it. And when I hear about games being played, I just want to play it. It's like, none of you motherfuckers could get me to play it, but just hearing it. But I don't have an account and I don't want to do one. I don't want to start the tutorial, okay? Ethelyn! I forgot about Cuphead. Employment. Hey, should I plug my lights in and then drop them on the floor? Yeah, I found my Christmas decorations and I do want to set up the tree. I didn't know if I should set it up this stream or I kind of want to play games. So maybe I'll play games and then set up the tree when Zawn gets here and she can help me set it up because she's at work right now. That's a good idea. And I'm downloading, what's it called? If it makes me lag, I'm going to have to pause it though.
Baby.
Now available. What is this? This game looks fun. Oh, it's showing like 4 different games. I was like, this game looks fun. What game is this? And it's showing like multiple different games on the launcher. Dude, so they're coming out with their own games? What is Ashen? Is Ashen good? That's the game I saw. It's $39.99. Don't they know motherfuckers on this game are 12 that play this shit? Maneater. Journey. I want to play Journey.
Last Christmas, I give you my heart, and the very next day, you
Oh, fuck yeah, Miley, sing it. My forthcoming effort. It is a Taliesin, come on. You know this. Yo, Cheese Puffs, thank you for the 29 months. That was bad. They're kind of dying down. Fuck yeah, Jessica. It's the most beautiful time of the year. All these songs are the same. Let's turn on some...
I'd rather be an otter than a snail. Yes, I would if I could. I really would.
Let me find it. When are you doing this hike? I want to do it this summer. But the desert portion is going to suck. But I have school.
If I could.
I've never had eggnog.
You going to pass out on eggnog?
I've never had eggnog. Dude, Juan Cal. I didn't even know it was December 18th. I'm not gonna fucking lie. I thought it was like the 12th still.
I'd rather be an otter than a snail. Yes, I would.
Here we go. Simon and Garfunkel. Why isn't this working? Dude, Spotify. It's the wrong song. Here we go. Okay. Can you guys hear it? Hi, Sturge. He's outside. I fed them before I streamed. And he also peed on the floor. So that's nice. How are you doing? Hi, Spooks. Okay, I'm gonna play a game. Subnautica is downloading and it looks like it's gonna take a really long time. Are you doing it with a group? I'm just gonna do it with my sister. And we're gonna try and stream. And make videos. Hi, Mystery Crisper. Wait, I hear. Why are you saying that? I got some pizza rolls in the oven before I get drunk. What are you drinking with your little pizza rolls? And what kind? Are they the triple meat? Because the pepperoni ones are the best ones. Oh, dude, I miss pizza rolls. I used to make bad choices in high school and then go back home to Tori's house. You guys remember Tori, Aunt Tori, right? Go back to Tori's house and eat. Not bad decisions like that, but we used to drink. Like Four Locos. And then go back and eat pizza rolls with Dr. Pepper. That was our favorite meal. Bye, you know. Dude, this song makes me want to hike. This is my hiking song. Pepperoni, duh. Not sure yet. I don't know why I said duh like that. Either whiskey and coke or some vodka OJ. Do the whiskey coke because it's winter, you know. Get a little more timbered by the fire with that whiskey, you know, nice and warm in the stomach. I don't know what I'm saying. I'd rather be a forest than a street. Brain Power is our song. If I could. Unreal. What do you mean? Nice to meet you tonight. This isn't your first time here. I'd rather feel the earth beneath my feet. Yes, I would. Dude, you know what you could do? Whiskey and hot chocolate. That's what Leah and I did when we hiked. And it was cold. Dude just get over it. Just gets over it. Dude just gets over it. Yeah, man. Hot chocolate. Put a lot of chocolate in there. I'm cooking, toasting some Brussels sprouts, potatoes, and adding cayenne hot peppers with some pinto beans. Dude, add bacon. Add bacon. Add bacon. No, the hot chocolate wasn't cold. It was hot. It was cold outside. Wait, how do I play the game? Library. And it's over. How do I... Fortnite has to download? Updating 3%. Born in the Bitterroot Valley in the early morning rain. Wild geese over the water. The fuck is happening? Home again, bringing a warm wind from the south. Okay, well, apparently Fortnite has to update and Subnautica has been downloading and I didn't know. Oh, Montana, give this child a home. Give him a love of a good one day. And a woman. He acts a brain power like he... Oh. I can't just play it. Give him the wild wind for brother and the wild Montana skies. His mother died that summer. Here we go. This is real sad. Okay, is this a big update with Fortnite? Because it looks like it's a big one. It looks like it's taking a long time. It's on 4%. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye. But the dawn is breaking. It's early morn. Don't do both at the same time? The other one isn't downloading. But it just looks like it's taking a really long time. How do I see I want to see how big it is. 4 gigabyte update?
Wait for me.
4 gigs? That's nothing.
On a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go.
Thank you, Fisher. I like it too. They were on sale. Zon and I have the same one, but she has black. I was like, I'll get y'all, I'll change. So many times I played around. I just want to play the game, you know? It's on 5%! I don't know why it's gonna take so long. Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, the battle is building. Fortnite Battle Royale is the free 100-player PvP mode in Fortnite. One giant map, a battle bus, Fortnite, building skills and destructible environments combined with intense PvP combat. The last one standing wins. Available on PC, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, Nintendo Switch, Android, iOS, and Mac. This download allows you to purchase and save the world co-op PvE campaign during early access. Join up to 3 members and lead the world's remaining heroes in a battle to save the world. The shirt is like a tent, which goes well with the stream topic. Why is it a tent? Now the time has come to it's on 7%. I'm not downloading anything else. Let me kiss you. One more time. Close your eyes. I'll be on my way. Yep. It's the only thing. Well, I guess we're going to have to talk. Do you guys want something other than John Denver? I can play other music. I haven't reported an account in a long time. I don't even remember the last account I reported. You don't want to listen to anything else, or do you want to listen to this? I don't understand. You have to say more than one word. You guys know when you take a drink of something and you like feel it like right here and you're like, ugh, it hurts. Okay, well, I'm on 10%. 10%. Hopefully it lets me play before. Hi, Final Frankie. What is Boxing Day? I guess since I am sitting here, I can get the Christmas lights out, right? But I said I would wait for Zon. Oh, sadness. Okay, I know what I'll get. I know what I'll get. It looks like they bunched up like I got a Nina. I got more. Astronomy guy, I'm doing pretty well. How are you? Shout out from my bathroom. My health and I love to smoke to your streams and chill. Wow, thanks, man. No drama, just pizzas. I like the name. And that was very nice of you to say. Okay, I'm gonna watch. I got pine cones straight from the forest. There is a door this direction. No, they're my nuts crackers. I'll put the tall one over here since he can see over. Poe is this one. He's my frog prince. Actually, This is more like Empty Gish. This is like Indium. Actually, this is Indium. And this is Poe up here. This is just a happy man. Okay. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a wife. I got the old fiddle and the sun's coming up. I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing. I got cakes on the griddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. When the work's all done and the sun sets low, pull out the fiddle and the lock is up the boat. The guitar is sweet, so I keep the kind of low. Thank God I'm a country boy. I'd play Sally Gooden all day. I was like, what the fuck is that? He was afraid of the penguin last time. Yeah, let's see if he's still afraid of it. But I want to hang up these thingies. Or I want to put these up. Okay. the snowman. Well, my fiddle was my dad until the day he died. He took me by the hand, held me close to the. Got my prestigious sign that shows I'm a professional streamer. Thank God you're a country boy. Well, my daddy taught me young how to hunt and how to play. He taught me how to work and play. He taught me how to love and how to give just a little. Thank God I'm a country boy. Sorry, I'll shut up because I needed a different song. Oh, you can't even see him. Now you can see him. I want them all next to each other. You're gonna have to go in the back, little candy cane man. No, I should parse them out, shouldn't I? I'll parse them out. Or is that good? You can't see them in their uniqueness. Long time, zero talk hello. Hi, Amped. I'm the Molly Ringwald. Well, you can put glitter on them and make them ornaments. All my bags are packed, ready to go. I'm standing here outside the door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye. I'm done with my first year exams. What a ride. Congrats, dude. Do I put stuff in them? Do I, or should I wait for Zahn to decorate these? I don't know where any glue is, honestly. I have to wait. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you. Okay. Yeah, I'm in school.
Don't know when I'll be back again.
Is that? Can you? You guys can't even see him. I want a shelf for my nutcrackers, you know, so I can put them right here. I guess you can't always get what you want, but you sometimes get what you need. Have I been happy lately? I think. Do you ever miss 2015 or 2016 or not? I don't know if miss is the right word. Sometimes I miss how easy things were, but at the same time I didn't know how easy things were then. So it's hard to say, you know? I wish that I knew what I know now when I was younger. You missed 2000, Celeste. What do you know now? A lot. It's hard to pinpoint. What would I do differently if you knew 2015 what you know now? God, if I say it, it's gonna make people sad. I would just be more appreciative of certain things and not take them for granted. Now the time's come to leave you. One more time, let me kiss you. Close your eyes. I'll be on my way. Dream about the days. What I knew, what would you do? Oh. What do you know now of your viewers are? Huh? I won't have to say. I'm trying to find this song. Tell me that you wait for me. Hold me like you never let me go. I'm leaving. Can I? No, I don't know how to do the emotes. I feel like it's Twitch in 2016 in here. That's what it's supposed to be. I can do, yeah, I can do handstand still. Dude, how do we make them show up more? I guess we just have to wait. You can't even see my penguin. Ow, that touched my toe. All his words. I thought he was a big. can't do one right now. 12 sizes too big. It's supposed to be a loose, comfy sweater, okay? Does that not click in your brain? Did you think it was supposed to fit me tightly? It's only on 15%! I went AFK for what seems like so long. Dude, it's a big download, I guess. There we go. Only 15%, yeah. You're at 53! I mean, I could turn my stream off. Would you allow viewers to hike with you? I mean, if we somehow crossed ways on the trail, then yeah. I don't care, you know? I'd be okay with that. I mean, yeah, I wouldn't mind at all, you know? Because I'm probably gonna... I don't know if you're only gonna do part of it. Are you talking about the PCT? Alright, I'm packing up. Where are you going? It didn't click in my brain. You're right. I'll be right outside your door. Dude, I can't believe it's only on 15%. Ooh la la. Ooh la 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 la. Oh, should I tweet that I'm live even though it's been an hour and 40 minutes of me sitting in full screen? Guys, I would play a different game, but I mean, I can play a different game. No, don't do it. What? Dude, I feel like I'm in another world when I take my headset off. I come back to reality. And when I put my headset on, I feel like I'm gone. Ooh la 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 la. Ooh la la. Oh! Tweet. I am streaming. And I will take a picture of my nutcracker. Or the penguin. Penguin or nutcracker, guys. I'm gonna attract White Knights. I'm down to play Overwatch, but Poe will get mad. Poe, why don't you just play Overwatch? If I say your hair is pretty, will you find it creepy? No. Nutcracker, easy. I got hella nutcrackers. What did you do to me? What you did to me? Streaming with friends. I posted all of them. East Coast Trail is near where I live, so I want to hike the Pacific Coast Trail. Hiked both coasts then? What's it called? I know what you're talking about. We're on 24%. It did leap from 25 or from 15 to 24% in a 25 now in a great short less amount of time. So that's a sign. That's a plus sign. I have Overwatch. You want to play my first ever game with me? No. If you squint hard enough, Celeste looks like a Victoria's Secret model. Thanks. Ooh, la, la. You like my jaw? Thank you. That had hair on it. You prefer to close your eyes.
Thanks. 29%!
That's some sticky shit right there. I'm assuming Benedict is sleeping. If not, he's eating and drinking. La la. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm gonna let Milo in right now. I need to hide the pine cone. And he's probably afraid of the penguin. I know he's afraid of the penguin. So... So afraid of it. Come on, Milo. Come here. Come on. Come here. Come here, Milo. Come here, Milo. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. He hates it. He doesn't hate me. I'll unplug it and he'll come with me. See? He's right here. Come here, Milo. Come here. We gotta go closer to it. No. Come here. Come here, Milo. Come here. Come say hi to him. Okay, I feel bad. I'm sorry, Mom. Come here! Come on! I know! He's such a pussy! Come on. Mickey, come here! See, you're not afraid of it, right? Oh, look at you! Come touch the penguin! Yeah, Mickey, the biggest balls of them all. Milo, there's shit on my pants. Milo, why can't you be like Mickey? Look at him. Draw the line. Seize the day and find the future that you want to see. Milo, look. It must be hard. Milo, look. Mickey's right next to him. Loved and wanted with your heart. Nope. I had to be careful. He's like, fuck so you. Find a love. I'm wheeling in, Mickey. I'm going back in.
I'm at 42%. We haven't improved.
It's hard. You know when you wear pants and they go up when you sit, you know? So I always have to pull them down. Okay, I'm gonna play a different game while I'm waiting because I'm just fucking sitting here, okay? And I wanna play. What's it called? Why did my lighting get all weird? It's because I messed up my camera. Like, I look all. Maybe it's just my monitor. It's just my monitor on my right side. No, dude, I can't play any other game right now. I'm not gonna sit here. I've been sitting here for an hour and 40 minutes. God, fuck you, Poe. Hi, Buzzard BBQ. Hi, Crotchy Moochie. I'm downloading Fortnite, and I'm gonna play that with Poe, but I want to play a different game while I'm doing that. Dude, what the fuck is my download speed? Like, crap right now?
I don't understand. I'm doing a speed test. No, I don't go to events that much. I want some arugula. It's already 9:50. And he calls on. Maybe she can bring me some arugula. Went straight to voicemail. It says my download is 1. It says I have 1 download. And Zahn's not answering. Now it's working. Hey, where are you? How much longer do you think? Okay, what are you doing? Okay, why do you sound so uncertain? Okay, dumb or done? Okay, does that mean you're done? No, I mean if, with what I'm thinking of. But okay, I was just gonna ask, sorry if this is annoying, but could you bring me like an arugula salad unless they don't have any? Okay, are you okay? I thought you were going over there to separate yourself from him, and then you decided to hang out even more? Uh-huh. Yeah, and then you went over today. You just need to fucking load your gun and stick to it.
back with my wife in Tennessee. When one day she called to me, Virgil, quick, come see.
Man, I'm so mad at myself. I accidentally paused the download this whole fucking time. Sorry. No, I was, my sister's crying because she's sad about her boyfriend, ex-boyfriend, and I was just like trying to backseat psychology. I accidentally paused it this whole time, but it's on 52% now. He puts on her place. Well, I mean, she's just mad at herself because she's like, I need to separate from him because he's fucking leaving, you know, and he's moving, and then she's like, I need to separate from him. Like, she thought that they could like hang out until he left and it would be completely fine, even though he got his hoo-ha sucked, you know, by a person after they broke up. And that was like a big thing for my sister, like, no, you, that's fucked up, like, whatever. But then she like went to La La Land and was like, we're just gonna pretend that everything is fine, you know, and for the last week or whatever that you're here, we're gonna pretend that everything is great. And I'm like, one, this is dumb. Two, three, four, he's leaving, you know. And now she's just like, he like said bye to like, I don't know, it's just like a whole, no, my sister wanted to take a break. No, my sister was like, I want to just, she not even take a break. My sister was like, we need to not spend like 3 days together. We need to just not see or talk to one another for like 3 days, because every time we see or talk to one another, we're fighting. So just take a 3 day like time to ourselves. He took that as like, let me get my dick sucked, you know? And it's just like, in a parking lot. And it's just like, I don't know. And now she's like giving, now she's like, it, now it's like coming to a thing, you know, when you like lose someone. Now he like, after, I don't know, it's just some, it's a whole bunch of fucking shit. So she needs to learn how to just be like, okay, fuck it. But it's her first real boyfriend, so, you know, I guess it's harder. Personally, to me, it's just like, dude, there's other shit to do in life than worry about this. I feel like there's, yeah, it sucks, but you just gotta accept that it sucks, and it'll be temporary, and there's so many other things you can do. Why don't I smoke dank? You mean marijuana? I mean, not even, she can do better. Like, she just needs to pay attention to herself, you know? She has a lot of shit to work on, personally. I mean, I do too. Everyone does. A lot of people do, you know? It'll get better. She just is kicking like a dead horse. Does that make sense? She's trying to like, she's like really trying to keep this relationship. I'm like, when he's moving like thousands of miles away, so I don't know what the fuck you're trying to do, you know? Stop kicking the dead horse, you know? Just get on a different horse. So many other horse, not even, just ride your own horse. Milo, you could come hang out if you weren't afraid of the penguin, you know? It's not my fault, you're a pussy. Or you can lay right there, that works too. My bags are packed and ready to go. I mean, I've given it to her straight, and I've also been nice. And I think at this point, it's just like one of those things people just are gonna do what they're gonna do, you know? I'm really sick of wasting my energy on it. Not, that sounds mean, but it's like I've told her like the same thing 40 fucking times. And when it comes to this kind of stuff, it's like I feel like people are gonna listen to themselves no matter what. I can say whatever, but they're gonna just ruminate until they act. And this is why I think mental discipline and emotional discipline is very important. And, you know, that's why I'm single. That's why I'm single. No one wants me. Okay, I'm playing a game. All my bags are packed and ready to go. Wait till until you've had your first boyfriend and he moves away. It would be different if, okay, it's fucking different because, she wanted to just have, like, some proximity distance for a second, and then he took that in the completely wrong way, like, to go do something in spite of her, and, like, pretty much, like, betray her trust, and then he go and doesn't tell my sister, isn't honest with my sister about it, but then acts like they're dating still. And then he goes to whatever,
and is like, oh, I'm moving. Comes back and is like, I'm moving. Still hasn't told my sister. She just found out from other people at work. And it's just like, what the fuck? You were gonna act like they were dating? You were gonna act like you were dating my sister when you did this? And like, when my sister approached him, you know. No, it's like, do what you want to do in life. It's just like, my sister should also see. And my sister wanted to take a break because she wasn't happy in the relationship. And now it's like, now that he's moving, it's like everything that she had, she was like starting to become her own person. The reason why I didn't like this relationship the first time was because it's like, you know, some people that date people and they like completely lose themselves. Like they're not even, they like lost their personality and they just like literally have given all of themselves to this person and is like not themselves, you know? It was that, and it's like finally she started becoming her own human again and doing the things she liked to do, started going out, and because he would like get mad at her for going out with friends or like hanging out with me, saying like, you need to be taking your time hanging out with me. And it's just like, what the fuck? That's why you wanted to take a break. And it's like, now that he's moving and that he did this and hurt her, she's like on her knees again trying to like salvage the relationship that he fucked up. I don't know. That she wasn't happy in. So it's just like, to me, it's like, what the fuck? You know, you gotta see it from outside. All my bags. No, she's on her knees again, but not like that. Stop taking everything so sexual. I'm on 72%.
All my bags are packed in the red kitchen.
Why is he mad at her when he... Exactly! Boland, he would do the same thing. He would like go downtown and party with his brothers. He went to fucking Thailand alone, you know? I don't know. See, it's like, to me, it's like, if you want to have a relationship, you got to like establish who you are as a person and then have boundaries and have things that you are willing to give up for a person and not willing to give up. And if you're not willing to give something up, don't change that. Don't change that to make the other person happy, you know? Like, someone should accept you for who you are. You shouldn't have to alter yourself into a completely different person just to date them, you know? Even if it's slowly over time, fuck that, you know, record yourself and tell yourself something, you know? If I get in a relationship, these are the things I respect about myself and that I don't want to change, you know? I don't know. No, he went to Thailand with a group of friends, but then I wanted to take Zahn to a gaming convention, and he thought that that was bad, because he thought gamers were some fucking thing out of this world, and we were going to go to 20 different male strip clubs, I guess, or something. What's my take on marijuana for you? I'm really noticing that I can't smoke it in public anymore, and if I do it, I have to do it in my home late at night.
All my bags are packed and ready to go.
Hey! Hey, T-Dogspear! Thank you for the 18 months! How are you doing?
I waited 18 months to press this button.
Kiss me and smile for me. I just get really anxious now. Before I didn't. And now I'm like, ugh. Yeah, see, Boland, it's like she's the one that wanted a break, and now that he's leaving, she's like kind of turned into a pathetic, weak human again. Not to say it in a mean way, but to be honest with you. Why won't it let me play my game?
Hold me like you've never let me go.
Hi, OP Knight! Why are you not a mod? One, I don't stream. Two, when I do stream, you're not really here. Ape gang. Connecting to game server. Entering game. Please enter. I don't know. Try out tape. I don't think my sister needs to date anyone. Dude, why isn't it letting me do anything? Why isn't it letting me play the game? It's saying I can't connect to the game server. Hi, Namdoog. No, I'm not cheating my beaver. I don't know if this is true, but I think people will date more than they should on average. Yeah! I mean, my sister doesn't really date it a lot. Maybe because of the download? That's just insane to me. Like, why is my download only one? It's saying I have one download, even when I paused the other download. I paused it. Let me enter the game. One download. Like, okay, there. I paused it and let me. It worked. Dude, this download is shitting on my computer and internet. Doom will fix that right up for you. Oh, I bet it will. I bet it will. Infectiab!
30 months. Wii U.
Guys, I don't know if you know this, but right when you break up with someone, not that I know this because I'm a loser, but I'm assuming right when you like get out of a relationship with someone that you like really cared about and you wanted to be with, and then you break up, it's not like you want to go fuck 80 people, okay? So Tinder is not the answer.
Hold me like you'll never let me go. Milo, go near the penguin. It won't hurt you, it's good for you. He's a nice man, I swear. Come here, Milo, come to me. Come hang out, let me pet me. I just want to cuddle with you. Come here, Milo. Don't be afraid of it. It will be okay, I swear. Oh.
Hey!
Hi, come here. Oh, look, I'm petting Mickey. Milo, if you come here, you get pets too. Come here.
He's so afraid of it, and I just feel bad because he's sitting in a corner. Hey, Stella. Gilner, 52 months? Holy. That was a good one. There you go. Milo, no, give me my pillow. Come on, what the fuck? It's Mickey's. Mickey, come. Come here. Mickey, come here. Hey, Milo. Dogs. Milo, stop eating Mickey's pillow. It's my Hearthstone pillow. Milo! Mickey, come.
This is ridiculous.
Milo, if you break that apart, come here!
No!
Give. Milo, give. Good boy. Good boy.
On a jet plane.
Hello, Loss. If you're receiving a proper buggering from a rather BC bloke, would you prepare with the proper amount of lubricant? Hey. Let me see my download on the other thing. 91%. So we have time for one game. And it'll warm my hands up for when I play Fortnite, you know?
What's the problem with all that? Now I must stop my doubts and these worries. If I don't, I just know I'll turn back. I'm seeking the courage I lack.
I didn't download Subnautica because I've been downloading a Fortnite update, which has been taking a year, and this fucking person took my man. I have to heal? I don't want to heal. Dude, I'm not healing. Fuck all you motherfuckers. I'm seeking...
Please, more than one healer.
...the cottage I lack.
Not even a real healer.
Well, it's high noon somewhere in the world.
This is worse than rat... Dude, I'm singing the sound of music! I have confidence in sunshine. I have confidence in rain. I have confidence that spring will come again. Duppers. Crossing a line. There's a line and you've crossed it.
Please, someone switch. Thank you.
And that's how it's done, guys. You just don't say anything and they'll switch.
One.
I'm lagging. I'm fucking lagging.
Go bottom. Go bottom. Don't go that way. Go bottom.
I'm bottom. Ah! Behind Ryan. Well, they know I'm a human now.
Ryan's low. Ryan's low.
Dude, I haven't played this game in a while. In like a week. That's so long.
Back in the fight.
Okay, I have a song. Jeez, you hear that squawk?
Need some help, Ferris. Ferris,
okay, I'm on my way.
Touch point, touch point.
She sounds like a cat slammed against the wall.
Try farm nano so we can nano.
The game download is making me laugh. Look at the Christmas decorations. Hello.
Oh my god,
the she's dead?
Thank you.
Oh my god, my update is so making me lag.
Fire at will.
Into the iris.
Bring back, I'm a boss ass bitch with a wild in hand. I'm a boss ass bitch. That was a good one. I'll just play soldier, you know. Because you don't need skill for this. You don't need skill for this. But I kind of need a little skill because I'm kind of bad. What was he trying to hurt?
Everyone heal up.
Celeste! He was right there!
Then down.
Tracing!
Have heals.
Improve it!
Come here, get stabilized.
Celeste!
Go in, guys, go in.
Dude, it's because I'm lagging. That's the only reason, okay? Otherwise, I'm great at the game, okay? I promise you guys. See? That was all me. That was all me.
Hi,
Arifo. What kind of toaster are you playing the game on? It's just because my download is downloading. It's a job for me! I'm a soldier! I think it's almost done. Hey, it finished! It's done, so it shouldn't lag anymore. And if it does, then we have big problems.
Nice bomb.
Much better.
Get out of that! He's coming for me! He's running!
Ryan's on the right.
Tactical visor ready for deployment.
Go on, high ground.
There's hiding for a broken.
Get him off!
Get over here, yeah.
Where was I hitting?
Mercy, mercy.
I'm still lagging, I know. I really don't know what it is.
I got instant right before he died. Yeah, save for an Nana blade.
I wanna go high ground.
Can you get that Pharah with the Mercy?
Yeah, Soldier, watch out for her. Don't let her up. She's gonna try to flank and barrage. Like, I can tell. Like, she was trying to sneak you.
I've got you in my sights.
Mercy and Pharah dead.
Nice.
Celeste, just get them. They're right there. I got them! I crazied.
No.
Y'all spawn close. Big monster.
Curve up the slam. I don't know if he has it. I want to get him. I want to get the big one. Oh, juicy juice.
Nice.
Oh. Don't douchey whooshy wash me.
He's
really there. Dude, no one saw that, okay? No one fucking saw that. Dude, that didn't happen.
Okay, we've been saving this like Nana combo for a while. Where are you, Anna?
I didn't run.
Turn's low. Get up!
Fatty noinks!
Sorry. I don't look a day older? Wait, really?
Oh, I force trans. Hey, now you can Nana visor, or visor. You can visor now.
I got my dick slapped in the face. Like, my dick got its face slapped. With a dick. Nice.
Good.
Mission ain't over yet.
Oh.
Time is coming down. Thanks, cheap puck sauce, dude. You make me want to eat some like wings with special sauce. Whenever I read the name sauce.
You can use the grab, I guess.
I'm retarded. I mean, I'm done. I mean, I shouldn't say that way. God damn it, Celeste. So many things you need to improve on. It's okay. One step at a time.
Save Azaria. Fire at its will.
I've got you in my sights.
One left.
Thank God I didn't need skill for that.
I think that was
wrong. Because I could have found a way to fuck it up if I needed to even swipe it, you know? I actually am still like, am I FPS lagging or am I just lagging? I tried. Do you guys notice like the little stutters, or am I just crazy?
The war goes on.
I swear to God, I love roasting this last one. What did you roast about me?
I was gonna kill all of them at the end with that, a blaze, but the Zen guy's old. Should we try something different, or is this fine?
Well, I'm just gonna do this since no one's doing anything else. Actually, I'm feeling like a juicy juice. Yeah, crazy, how are you?
Don't really know.
I thought I could run for a second. I'm nuts. I think I'm a normal human. I had to set that up.
Hello.
Oh man, on my face. Meow, meow, meow. Snacks for Amos! I don't know why. Maybe I just need to restart my PC. Hello, crust man. Bow, 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 bow.
See through the dragon's eyes. You are nothing.
Right side. Roadhog. And Ryan. Roadhog is over there too. Para, left side. Why did I do that? That was not worth.
Hey guys, Para.
Pick up the Rhine. The Fair is literally just blowing us up.
It's over this.
Hi Dexu.
In Discord.
God, I know I'm a god. That's old. Or do I? I don't want to have to take the reins for this one.
I kept hitting the Fair of Mercy like one time. Like, I kept tapping them.
I mean, this soldier should obviously just be dedicated on the Fair.
Yeah, good.
Should I wait for
Zarya
or no?
Glad there's still people here that care to clip.
Okay, Pharah, what? No, I mean a soldier. Only shoot the Pharah. Focus that little bit.
She wasted her fucking ult. Oh.
My ultimate is almost screwed up there.
I almost got him. Did I almost get him? I don't even know if I almost got him. God damn it!
I mean, okay,
well,
people.
Next time you see that Pharah in Mercy, I guess you can visor them.
I'm gonna switch to Dugatches, but I almost have my ult. Do you like more positive attack, or do you not mind once in a while? I don't mind. I mean, if it's all like toxic and shit, it sucks. That's why I really didn't used to enjoy streaming sometimes. Like, I would get more viewers, but it would be like not fun because it was literally just all shit. You know?
I just want you to know. Oh, you got a flush! I'm going for Gatovnosti!
It'll be hard, but I know I will make it out. Step by step, I'll move on and get on with it.
What's we doing?
Hope you'll be happy now. You and me, it was bad, but it wasn't. No, I didn't puke.
We should draw, we should come back. Come back.
Oh! Okay, I spaced out. Hope you'll be happy now.
Game on! Time to make my
EPM! Bam, bam, bam. Someone's over here.
Kill the Pharah.
I thought I was gonna fall off.
They're using everything on me.
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but it was something. Behind, behind, Ryan! Two
behind, behind! They're behind!
Thank you, Dexu. That's so nice of you to say.
Hard, but I know I will make it out. Step by step, I'll move on and get on with life. I'm sad cause we lost the game, but it's okay. I'll play later, I'll go play another game right now.
Sorry, Bear. I don't mind. How long has my mic been muted? How long has it been muted? Thought we can make it. Fade so fast. Wasted forever. When I was young, I fell in love and used to hold hands. Man, that was enough. We grew up, started a judge. To you, baby, feel the electricity. Is it giving me the electricity? Dude, everything is lagging. You give me a feeling so strong. What song was I gonna just play? Oh. Let me care for you, baby. I'll give it to you. No, I'll never let you go. I'll never let this feeling go. This love has no ceiling. I cannot deny. Even if I said I wouldn't on you, and I was done to you. I would never drink wine. It's a sin. Ow. What the fuck is this remix? Tell you this. I don't know this remix. Let me just tell my sister. Hi, Toomey. Sorry, I'm texting Zone. Good night! Aww. Good night. Yo, Celeste, how does it feel as a streamer to get compliments? Do you even feel them anymore? I mean, I just want to say this. When people compliment me, I just think they're lying.
But I'm still alone in my mind.
Or they're trying to get something out of me. I don't think it's real. It's aww. Well, go to bed then, Fisher. I feel bad.
But I'm still alone in my mind.
I think I want the normal version. I think they're trying to get something out of you. Why? You don't think I deserve the compliment? Aww, everyone's leaving. This is what I wanted. Hey! Thank you, World Life, son! How are you? You have work? Yeah, I should be up soon. I guess it's not that late for me. Yeah, it's only 10:30 for me. Said he tried to phone me, but I never have time. He said that I never listen, but I don't even try. I got a new place in Cali, but I'm gone every night. So I fill it with strangers, so they keep on the line. She said she how do I just play? Me, yo, Paul, let's go. She asked if I recognized her, and I told her I might. Like, they mean it, but not for the right purpose. It's like if someone donates to charity for cancer only because their cousin had it. I'm in the physical and the metaphysical. Yeah, I know you need you a long time, that's critical. But I need I'll just accept this one then. But we have to invite what's it called? It has to be Discord. Why can't you talk on game? Look, I know you got $1 million plans and you trying to build a brand, live a life on high demand. Swerving big B's, your back got little G's. Gucci down to the sock like Biggie and little C's. Why can't you in game talk? I like this part of the song.
Everywhere I go, I got a million different people trying to hit it, but I'm still alone in my mind. I know you're me.
I mean, we can go on Discord. You can play in silence. That sounds awful. What a wash of streamer. Okay! I had a lot of energy at the beginning, okay? Fine. I'll turn on the remix, which is more uppity-up-up. And then I'll be more uppity-up-up. I'm in my Discord. Sit up. Bada-bada-bing, bada-bing-bong-bing. Sit up. Settings.
Hello, I need to make the whole thing.
Yo, D King Dallas, thank you for the 100 bits and thanks for doing it to charity as well. Thank you. I can't do it. Don't do it, Shedled. Don't fucking do it. You're gonna do
hello,
it.
Hello, Celeste.
Hi, Kyan. Hi, Poe.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm alright. How are you?
Oh, wait, I'm not ready!
Calm thought. Is that a Celeste gonna join?
Isn't he in? That is Celeste. Join Discord. Hold on. Someone's here. Hey, what's in your mouth?
Give? My little Gib. Stop eating my Pilates socks!
Zon's here.
I'm still alone in my mind.
Hey, if my sister comes on stream, no one say anything, okay? Poe, if my sister comes on stream, don't say anything. Where is that?
Okay. I'm gonna want to hit on her, but I'll try to stop myself.
No, don't say anything mean in my stream chat.
Oh, mean.
Don't mention anything.
My sexually harassed her, is that mean?
Where's that a Celeste? Body else. Why did I click that? Why did I click his message? Like, it's not like, why did I click the YouTube link? No, I'm just in my channel. It's like it wasn't even like it didn't even have a good thing written next to it. Like, it was bad. No, but dude, no one fucking watches Mitch Jones, okay? I don't have time for that. I'm just kidding, I have no idea who people watch it these days. Horse Troker. Whoa. Backwards. I hate this song. I hate this song. Wanna change it, but I can't because I'm in a game. Oh, hi, Miss Quale. Fortnite. Well, lucky for you, I'm probably only going to play one game. What game do you play
one
now?
One game, are you kidding me?
Dude, Don's here. No, I can't. I'm waiting to drag what's-his-face.
My Fortnite's on.
Where is... That is Celeste. Come on.
Hello?
Hi. Hey. I guess I have to add Poe. How do I call him? Dude, can you just go in my Discord? This is so difficult for me. And we're falling. Hey, can you just go in my... Ugh, fucking shit! How do I add people to calls? Look at this shit. Why is there no add call? Why is there no add to call? Like, there's only call. Dude, fuck this. You have to go on my Discord. Celeste, can you give me a valid reason why you can't join my Discord? Where the fuck are they? I'm leaving the fucking game. That you were here. Dude, this game doesn't make me want to KMS whatever's happening. Can you just tell me in chat if you're gonna join or not? I feel like I've asked 40 minutes ago. Dude, I asked him 40 fucking... I joined the... Join the fucking Discord channel!
Good game.
Join Celeste. I'm so sick of spilling. I licked my chair. Join Celeste stream. There we go. Thank you. We did it. I demand fast action because I am fast action. Oh! I didn't know I was going to take that big of a sip. I'm gonna put it out. Ow.
Hello, hello?
Hello.
She's being a dumb bitch. She's being a dumbass. I'm here, I'm ready.
Let's
Where
do it.
Going? Where are we going? Let's go to Pleasant Park.
I'm still not loaded in, so...
Seriously?
Yeah, I don't know what's going
Dude,
on.
Dude, break your computer. We have Billy Bob Saget.
Okay, let me throw it on the fucking ground.
You ain't no woman. True. True? God, I hate when my headset dies.
Nice. I'm in.
You're in now?
Mm-hmm. It's okay. I'm gonna make it. I'll just be late.
I'm at the back.
I'm in the middle.
Yeah, I'm going to that. So that's not you.
Come on. Dude, look, I didn't lose any ammo. I'm going to use that, Celeste. Actually, no, I'm not staying in this house. Dude, there's Christmas. Ho, 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 ho. We are Santa Elves. Ho, 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 ho. We are Santa Elves. What update did the update release? Oh, no, fuck, I don't even. Yo, Deacon Goddess, you are fast action, that's believable from how you are flexible and very fit, hot, less things for always making me laugh, enjoy spending time in your streams. Even though your stream is ever so often entertaining, this is hot for me every guy every day. Hashtag charity. Thank you. Dude, I don't even try. I just exist, you know? It comes natural.
It's like I just was born like this.
Oh, there's guns under the tree.
Hyrule's is raiding. Oh, thank you so much, Hyrule. For me! Oh, ding ding ding! Horvix! Thank you! Hey, that's fucking rude, Kyan, okay? Why don't you use your
mail? Did
your fucking parents teach you anything? I'm running to you guys. I didn't know that you were all together. It's like you freaking joined up when I was gone on purpose.
I knocked one.
I was like, I got it.
There's another up top.
I forgot my thing.
Oh, someone's in the bunker.
It's okay. It's okay.
He's down to my
got sword. Another.
There we go. It's okay.
Woo! Good job.
Dude, I fucking did it, you guys.
I think one's still down here.
Well, I think I did it. Dude, I did so much. How's my stream going? Honestly, I'm having a really good time. Look at this garden.
Neat shit.
What if those were plants? Guys, I never want to sacrifice myself for a male. And I'm not a lesbian, so not a female. But if I ever get in a relationship, one, if I ever get in a relationship, something crazy has happened. Two, if I ever become in a relationship where I've used my personality, please kick my balls, because fuck that. If I lose my balls, kick them. Just throw them on the ground, because I deserve it at that point, you know? Because that makes me
start impossible. Moving, I guess.
Let's do it.
Dude, it died. Business, I invited you the other day to games. Not so hotted. I wasn't... I waited. I didn't play this game for a long time. Crazy, you just shared it even though
you're
here?
Time for work. Have a nice evening, Celeste and chat, Sally.
You woke up to me? And then you get to see it's me okay, before work? Oh, you almost like... We're very close to one another.
I can't fucking
not.
See. The balloons are blocking me.
You know? You think about it that way, if that makes sense. This is the thing I need stairs for. There's a balloon man coming in from the left!
Get him.
Another man to the left! Bottom left!
Oh, airplane.
Fucking running in.
Ah!
No, just stay there. I'm gonna get him.
Farewell.
Fucking idiot. I knocked one? Where are you guys?
Oh, I just had to his trap. I'm like...
One, they're down? I don't know what any of this does!
You got it, Celeste.
Again. I'm pissed. That was the first one. That was a warm-up. They don't, Sarbar. What the fuck? You've been in here all night and you're asking that question? What are you talking about? God, I felt good, though. Was it a good try? What place did we make it? I mean, we shot people. Dude, I just hate building, you know? But I guess I need to learn how to do it, you know? I need to learn how to do it. Ave Maria. Dude, this used to be my song, though. That was my dog. This used to be my song whenever... I don't know if any of you are this old, except for Opie Knight. Not old, but you know. Dude, I just played Overwatch. Is it this song?
I'm a boss ass bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch. I'm a boss ass bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch. I'm a boss ass bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch. I'm a boss ass bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch.
I'm a boss ass bitch.
I'm a ratchet ass lame. You can suck on dick, I'm all about fame. Fuck a bitch,
right?
Boss ass bitch.
All the money, that's all I gotta say. You say fuck
love,
I say hey. Back I'm made for the game. Bitch, shut the fuck up and scream my name. All I run up on these hoes in this badass rain. I turn up on, so I gave him change. And I see yo, and he gave me brain. He banged my name. I'm so turned up, I'm insane. A-L-I-Z-E, that's me. Your girl 17 and I got that green. Bitches hate me cause I'm a king. And gave me the ring. Ring, 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 ring. Cause I'm a boss ass.
Dude, I fell late. I'm falling straight to you.
I think there's server issues.
Yeah, there is.
I can't believe I remembered that.
If you use your tongue, I'ma like that.
Okay, no one made it this far in the song. No one made it that far in the song. It was always ever the first part.
I'm coming.
And then everyone turned it off.
I don't give a fuck about your ratchet ass lanes. You can suck a dick, I'm all about fame.
Sometimes you gotta suck a dick for the fame.
Striking pain. I love money. That's all I gotta say. A L I Z E. That's me. Your girl 17.
Hey, wanna know how norms have changed? Hey, dog outside or inside?
Okay, isn't it crazy? Before, girls would become like cool because, you know, a lot of the girls wouldn't suck the dick for the fame. But then, so the girls who did suck the dick for the fame stood out amongst the girls who didn't. So they were the ones chosen. And then girls stopped sucking dick for the. Or, all the girls started sucking dick for the fame. So, now the girls who don't suck dick for the fame. There's an evil man.
Okay.
Wait.
My aim is bad. I don't know how I've missed every shot. I've missed every shot. I don't know how, dude, I thought I shot him.
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
What the fuck is that?
What the fuck? What the hell?
They came in on a fucking airplane! I got Japan'd!
Dude, right, it was
I have
plane.
A great shotgun, so...
Alright, maybe we should restart. Went up to the Empire State and I started to snow up there. That was not... Oh, that's cool. Well, I left.
Oh shit, I'm stuck.
My sister got home, but she's on the phone arguing in the car. Doesn't that sound like a horrible life? I'd much rather sit here. I hope that didn't sound sarcastic because I meant it. My finger didn't crack then. It was really sad. Whatever. Well,
all the money, that's all I gotta say.
Not really. You're so fucking bad. Me? Dude, I have like four. I had like four kills. Are you the one from my side of town? First game. Maybe, it's hard breathing in. It's hard breathing out. Lately, lately. Oh, 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 louder, harder, better. As good as it ever gets. Are you the one from my side of town? I'm not going purple.
I'm still not loaded in.
Dude, smash your computer on the floor.
Server issues.
You playing on a Mac phone?
No, I'm playing on a Steel, not a Steel Series, MSI laptop.
It's even worse. Do you have a desktop PC?
No.
So what the fuck?
I used to, but I got rid of it for college. I'm just gonna get an airplane and fly to you guys.
I want a plane. Better. I think I have an MSI too. It doesn't work, and that's why I said that. It worked great until the video card is just not working. I'm next to the house of yours. Celeste. All the wood.
It's an airplane. I'm in an airplane.
God, I hate turning the music off because it joys me up. And I like to be joyed up. Whoa, dude, I thought that was a real man. That's not fun. As good as it ever gets, better. Louder, harder, better. Yep, now you have to listen to me sing. Wait, I want to ride.
Someone's shooting at me.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie, I have no idea what it is, but it doesn't work. And I want it to work. If it worked, that would be good, because I could use it portably. Dude, remember when I was a streamer, and so I got a laptop to stream when I went away from home?
Is there another airplane in the sky?
I never used it.
Let me see.
And,
yeah, the one behind you. He's dogfighting you.
I can't see him.
He's getting destroyed! I'll try to shoot him down.
Now I'm just a loser.
Suppressing fire!
I'm not a loser! I know a lot of things in life. Just keep... And I do cool things.
I think he's retreating.
Tell my brother, dude, not gonna lie, I was like, oh, maybe Harvey, like, went away and, like, matured. Oh, God, he's worse. Actually, no, he's not. I don't know. Let's just say my brother is the oldest, but he's also the youngest. But I guess life goes on. Is someone in my home? Where's the evil plane?
I don't know, I just went away.
You fought him off.
What the fuck? I lagged and then I died! Not so haunted! You made me fucking lag and die! I'm so mad right now. Dude, I had guns, Dude, the donation made me lag! I should have stayed in the game. I kind of messed up. I didn't mean to.
Snuck up on.
I didn't mean to leave the game, but I did. But
you we'll just leave. We'll just leave.
You guys can continue. I'll be right back. Continue for 2 seconds. For 2 seconds.
Dude, don't be a white knight. Let's keep playing.
All right.
Well, there's nice guns under the Christmas tree.
Yeah. Let's take your plane. Let's go.
Dude, my plane is beat to shit.
Oh, there's a new one right here.
No, that's the damaged one.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I think we could use these zip lines. I don't know.
You still can. Here, let's get gang on. All right, let's do it. Does it not start? Oh, this guy's just retarded.
I'm going on a zipline.
Alright, I'm taking the plane.
Break his fucking foot.
Oh fuck, is he going?
No, no,
I'm
it's
ready
me.
To play, I'm ready.
Here, I'll land it.
Crash.
I go, 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 go.
Hey, thank you for the 420. I have to open my Twitch.
I wonder alerts. If I roll if it flips you off.
Which has been the longest thing. Is it even called Twitch alerts anymore?
Oh, we're too high.
But I'm still alone in my mind.
How let's just go Pearl Harbor, guys.
Alright, let's do it.
Oh, I saw fire in this, Paradise Palms. Maybe?
But I'm still alone in my mind. How do I open this? Authorize?
Yeah, someone's shooting at us. Right there, right there, right there.
Created 4+ years ago.
Oh shit, I think I shot this down!
4 score and 7 years ago. How do I look at my Streamlabs? Dude, I don't know how to look at this.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Well, that was really good.
Dashboard. Recent events, my donations. I don't even know how to use this thing. Not so hotted. Can you sing Farmer Song next? We are farmers. We are farmers. My opinion on stem cells? I would need to do more research before I commented on it. Hi, Sparks. How are you? You want to play? Oh, I could have invited you. Thanks, not so hot in. But I'm still alone in my mind. Whoa. Whoa. Add text. Not so haunted. I'm sorry, I pause C. Lederhosen. Why did you lie when you said only one game? Because I thought my sister wouldn't be on the phone like a psycho. Arguing for no reason because it's not gonna go anywhere, you know?
Still not in.
Dude, I keep smelling something good and I'm wondering what it is. Is it my tea? It's my tea. I'm not in either. Oh, I just loaded. I had alt tab and then tab back in. Okay, I'm falling where you're the
just say your feet markers. Smell good, Celeste.
Tab in and out. My tea smells good. It's like vanilla chamomile mixed with like ginger. Hi, cookies and cream. I want cookies and cream ice cream, no. Or I want a s'more with cookies and cream chocolate bar. Or I want a cookies and cream cookie. The pinata. Can I drive this? Ugh, the only thing I care about in the game. Like, look at how fun this would be to fucking drive around. Hey, Epic Games, I know I'm irrelevant, but make this drivable and two people can ride in it and shoot, okay? Baby, as soon as... What is this? The temp in Tucson? Right now it's like 40-something. I don't know what that is in Celsius. I wish I knew. Why'd you laugh, Poe? Did you think I was funny? Did you?
You got known.
It's so dumb. That makes it sound a lot colder. I'm gonna start telling people it's like 6 Celsius in Tucson, dude. They're gonna be like, whoa. In Arizona? 6 Celsius?
Well, when you play with Celeste, it's not much of a surprise. Shh. Who wants to ride into my RV? My ATV.
You're alone. Fucking loser. Cal going to let's go.
Yeah, I'm gonna start running.
4.44. We're playing. Let's find him another car. Go to the candy cane!
You want me to go to it?
Yeah. America.
Some great...
A lot of brick. I really thought something else would come from that. They should have a candy cane forest. This does- they need to replicate Elf. A candy cane motherfucking forest. God! Epic Games, I have such good ideas of creativity. Yeah, nice try, loser.
Did you just hop off?
Mm-hmm. Traveled through the candy cane forest. From Elf. I stood on this and something happened.
I'm with Drinks Cow.
Oh, 10 points for Gryffindor.
Who's getting shot?
Right, I'm lagging. Too bad.
Come on.
I'm looking at the candy canes last, we gotta move.
I have to shoot all of them. It's a fucking trick question, you're supposed to shoot this. Dude, what if a crazy pinata went go ka 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 when that happened? That'd be insane. Hey, how do I get down? Come on, come pick me up. Oh.
Oh shit.
Dude, I'm in motherfucking Africa. You guys are fighting! Communication is key, you just left! This is why I do solos. This is why I do solos, guys. Oh. Dude, I'm so annoyed. You guys didn't even tell me that you were way over there fighting.
You got it, Celeste. You got it.
Dude, I'm playing on my own from now on. I'm solo queuing.
I told you to stop looking at the candy cane.
That's all you said, was stop looking at the candy cane. My dad would tell me that. How am I supposed to know? That means, come fight.
And then I follow up with, like, we gotta move.
I need to be said, we're getting motherfucking shot at and we're gonna shoot at motherfuckers. You gotta go. That's what needs to be communicated.
Told, not said.
Poe, quit calling again, okay? Hi, D-King. Isn't it crazy what you can do with a computer? Isn't it crazy how you can just click a few things and things go boom boom? Alright, well, I invite
you. Guess who's live right now besides you?
Who?
Oh, hi.
Hi, D-King.
Arteezy.
That was really underwhelming. I was, like, excited. I thought it would be something interesting. Dude, I hope we win a battle.
Oh, Dallas, you're here. What's up, buddy?
Hey, what's up, Po? How you doing?
I'm all right.
I wish that you never did. Oh! My friend is live. Is she drinking? Is Kristen drinking? It's her 5-year Twitch anniversary. Oh, man. I need to give her my thingy. Thanks, King Arv, it's not a wallpaper. No, it's real brick. Don't fucking listen to him. Why do you do that? It's like the smallest things that make me cool in person and you fucking give it up. And have to say it's a wallpaper.
You think bricks make you cool?
Mm-hmm. I'm proud of them.
If bricks make you cool, there's something going wrong.
Dude, I get a lot of compliments. I'm gonna land in the pool.
There's a lot of people here.
There are.
Oh, abort Celeste.
Oh, there's way too many people.
What the fuck? This junk town.
Yeah.
There's a guy on a fucking horse. I don't understand.
Oh, there's somebody up on the hill at like 20.
I'm just going in this teleportation thing so I can poof again. A carriage!
Let's hide.
We are fucked.
The snowman. Dude, I'm lagging. Dude, stay hydrated. I just drank this juicy juice.
Yeah,
Your health isn't even showing up to me.
It's up here with me.
What the fuck?
I'm coming back.
I'm coming.
Did you just take a port by yourself?
Yeah.
There's Stinky Vamp is on the plane.
Stinky Vamp is on the plane.
I'm not clicking your gnome.
Slinky shit. Vamp.
There was a man on this thing, because... Oh, he's picking me up! Fuck you! White Knight!
Alright, let's go into town.
Yeah, you guys saw that. Oh, Saguaro with many arms. Okay, Epic Games, I just want to say, if you're going to make a Saguaro have many arms. Saguaros are actually one there's taller than this if they're gonna have this many arms, okay? Because if a saguaro is gonna grow arms, they're gonna be thousands of years old. Not thousands. If a saguaro grows arms, they're gonna be hundreds of years old, okay? So they would be taller if they had this amount of arms, okay? They would be fucking taller. So, Epic Games, go to the southern desert and understand. And I just want to say, Joshua trees are not this tall. In no fucking world are they this tall. There's only a few that are that tall. Okay? Only a good amount and probably in Joshua tree forest. Okay? But I just want to say the saguaros need to be taller. The Joshua trees need to be shorter. Get it together.
Fuck, you got me.
I'm trying to be immersed in my game. Pick me up. Pick me up. Come back! It won't let me on. Okay, there we go. I just learned so much. Why do I even go to uni? Yeah, dude, that's what I'm asking you. What the fuck? What have you done? Oh my god. I wonder what this guy does with his life. Yeah, dude, they're all dead already. I see a man.
Cartman, fuck off.
I have no idea how to fly. How do I go? It's working. Let me get out!
Why do you lean so forward when you're driving a plane?
Because I feel like I can control it better! How do I stop floating again? I forgot how to stop floating!
It's not even VR.
It tells me and I can't even figure it out! I am! Left control. Dude, left control does nothing. It's coming! Dude, it's literally not letting me fucking stop. I don't understand.
Good effort.
I don't really know what went wrong, you know? I'm gonna do one more game. One more and then that's it. It's not that I want to leave. I want to stay. I just know I should go because I should wake up early. It doesn't even say I'm marked ready, even
though...
Yeah,
wake up early so you can do a morning stream.
I wanna... I need to also work out. I need to clean Benny's cage. I need to go to the gym.
Yeah, I can't either. I don't think she's talking in it, so...
Yes, I am. Oh, my mic was muted. It was put up. You didn't tell me.
No, it wasn't.
Dude, the thing was up.
Only Dallas's mic is in here. I don't know what he's doing in here.
Dude, I explained everything I was on about Sparks. I didn't even realize that my Razor Naga has been colored the same color. I thought it used to change. I don't even know what it does anymore. It changed! Right when I thought that. Crazy. Dude, I'm thankful for my mouse. I hope it doesn't break. Dude, I'm thankful for my mouse and keyboard. You know, I'm taking it for granted because... You know, I use them and they just automatically work, but what if they broke? That would really suck, right? Because I need it. I didn't mean to fall, but go to the block.
I'm not loaded in, so...
Where are we going?
The block.
There's nothing there. There's literally nothing there.
Dude, it's the name of my climbing gym. I want to go.
Celeste will lead us to victory.
This is like a template for when they add the shit in.
It'll be okay.
I'll go to the farm beside it.
Alright. I'm really far away.
Oh, there's a plane.
I'm gonna get an airplane.
I'm gonna get a plane too. There's a man at the block. There's men at the block.
Yeah, I don't know why.
There's a tractor.
Let's fly around in circles till the end.
She thinks my tractor's sexy.
Oof. Wonder what that means.
Oof.
Okay, all the airplanes are gone over there.
Shotgun.
I have one.
Alright. I have two.
Okay, let's just go on the plane.
Where do you see a plane?
It's in the back.
Oh!
Do you want to drive?
No, I want to see you drive. So...
Pinata!
Oh, shit! Get on the plane! Get on the plane!
I'm coming.
Go! Where is he? Where are you shooting?
I'm escaping. Fuck those guys.
You'll never expect what's coming.
Fly to me. Fly to me.
Go! Go! Someone's hitting us! Still so damn popular. Dude, I'm just a bandwagoner. I don't know, I'm not a player. I'm just a gamer that plays games sometimes. Yeah, that's fucking... That makes fucking sense. I just have natural sticky legs. Dude, we missed a whole pinata.
It's another airplane.
I'm sad. How are you so good at driving?
I don't know.
You literally steer with your mouse. It's not hard.
Oh. Okay, go tilted. Shoot tilted.
The Japanese are here!
I can't shoot.
I don't have a gun anymore. You're gonna have to go in. I have to go. Go really close. I'll shotgun him in through the window. Go by the window! He's not there. We have to go close!
In the gray.
Dude, that was almost really good.
It's like you on your bike. I'm fighting!
I don't see him. They're inside. Shoot down the building.
I can't shoot. for my plan.
Oh, you suck.
I'm lagging so much.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Ah! Ah!
Oh!
Ah!
Ah! Ah!
Get on my plane, get on my plane.
Where are you?
Fine.
I hit E! I hit E!
It's another fucking spaceman! Fuck you!
You
I need a gun! I need a gun! Oh, juice! No! Right outside my house! Save me! Save me! Poe.
Alright, I'll save you.
There's a pinata in front of me, too.
No, I'm just gonna res you. Fuck it.
Okay. He's coming! He's coming! He's coming! He's coming!
I don't have a gun, so it doesn't matter. He's got a shield. Fuck.
I like to pickaxe you!
What an end game. Alright guys, good try.
Did you get a kill at all, Celeste?
No. Good try, guys. I'm not gonna lie, I think that was like our worst time playing ever. I mean, I had a good time. I'm saying like, I think-
Zach played with us. That was really bad when he played.
What happened to
I don't
times?
Remember, I think I was drunk.
In Fortnite. Like, we suck.
Dude, sometimes we make top six, you know?
Because we're five around in planes all game.
Yeah, we could get top six every game.
Whatever gets us going, you know? Whatever gets us going. Yo, Wolf Dsha. Yeah, I'm on PC. Okay, thanks for playing, guys. And tolerating me and having patience with me.
You're welcome.
Good night.
See ya.
That's the nicest I've ever heard Poe. I am gonna go to bed though. It's 11:30 and I wanna wake up early. Hopefully I can. I need to wash my face. I am gonna see if Zahn is off the phone. If not, I'm just gonna live my own life. But okay. I'll see you guys. I wanna say tomorrow, but I also don't wanna be a liar. It's not that I don't wanna stream tomorrow, I just hope I can make it. I think I can. I need to try and I need to try and like make kind of like a etched schedule tonight before I sleep. Like I need to like think of a schedule in my brain so then I can get things done quickly and you know. Yeah. Okay. Bye guys. Have a good night. Thank you again, Lederhosen and Not So Hoden. And I don't know who, but thank you, Anonymous, for all the subs. Thanks for all the bits, guys. Thank you for being nice. I don't deserve it because I'm a fucking bitch. But thank you. I shouldn't swear anymore. But thank you. And you always seem to have fun when you stream lately. I mean, yeah, I really enjoy it. I want to do it more. It's not that I don't want to. No, Poe. I am happy that you're playing games, though, because you used to complain about every game, and now you're playing the games with me, so it's more fun, you know? Okay. Thanks, guys. I gotta go. I'll see you later. I actually had such a good time. I mean it. Okay.